recruiting now for regulars and reserves. Search RAF recruitment.
I'm back with a war.
Great savings are ending in the best ever DFS winter sale. The elegant double recliner sofa is now just $649. But not for long. DFS.
We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Tag team matchup underway. Curtis Axel, Bo Dallas, and the Social Outcast against the Dudley Boys. And there is Flo Rida, special guest here tonight, in the corner of the Dudleys after that wrap-off with Bo Rida. Bo did great. Bo Rida. We're talking about Flo Rida around the world on Twitter. And there's the double team.
You know, Curtis Axel Potter's in a very famous musical group that sang about rap.
Really?
He was, yes. With a great baritone, very wonderful.
That would be rap is rap. And from behind, Curtis Axel taking advantage of the distraction by the other members of the Social Outcast. And look at Axel go. Curtis Axel was finally
let out
from the Royal Rumble after a year. This year's Royal Rumble match. That's an endurance record that
Curtis Axel entered at number 5 in last night's Royal Rumble match.
Call this the Bo Train.
I believe that is the Bo Train. It's taken off. Come on, neighborhood.
Now we're going to have the other one. Right? It's the Bo Train.
On
the board,
John. Middle of the train. There was this one time when it was like,
Bo Dallas. Curtis Axel really hammering away at Bo Train.
It's just like a knockout punch from the big stone.
Bubba bounced off the top turnbuckle tag made. Here comes Bo Dallas.
Social Outcast credit, they came out here to try to pick a fight with Flo Rida. Unexpectedly had to deal with the Dudley Boys and managed to regroup.
Again,
Social Outcast, really four different
like
backgrounds, four different characters, so
to speak.
It
makes it feel just
kind of
weird.
Cover
that might
Bo
be his real voice, but like the way that they just make him sound like.
They have a big following on social media.
He's like, boom, like he sounds like he has no clue what he's doing now.
Which ones aren't? Open to interpretation.
Still at the zoo.
Bo Dallas.
Like, that's probably his real voice, but like it would sound like not more, like more excited. It would sound like serious.
Bo takes out Bubba. Bubba looking to make a tag now to Devon Dudley. Curtis Axel realizes he's got to make a tag as well. Tag made. Here comes Devon. Here comes Axel. And Devon Dudley with the clothesline, and down goes Curtis Axel. The Dudley boys looking forward to April. That'll be their 20th year anniversary together. Neckbreaker by Devon. Imagine that, 20 years of the Dudley Boys. Headbutt by Devon.
I couldn't take another 19 with you, Byron.
You say that now, John. Devon, big splash in the corner. Fouls it up with a flying clothesline. Is it enough to put Axel away? Kick out at 2, near fall for the Dudleys.
The Dudleys, for the amount of titles they won, has to be considered one of, if not the greatest of all time.
Tag by Bubba. Uh-oh. Dudley's now looking for the double team. And again, Adam Rose up on the apron. On the board.
Here comes the Red Dragon.
Or Iggy, maybe. The Red Dragon, as they say, spits fire when he gets mad. And Flo Rida! The Dragon Slayer!
He's like Jamie Lannister. He belongs on the Game of Thrones. He looks like he saw a ghost. He has not done well against Flo Rida. He's lost several times.
You might give it up, too.
Feeling this is Heath's chance. This is Heath's opportunity.
Bubba took advantage.
All right, never mind.
Well, it's a different opportunity. An opportunity to ask a very specific question, John.
Get Adam Rose in there.
Oh, it's going to be done.
No, come on, Joe. Ryan's going to be courage.
Here we go.
No.
Flo Rida did it, too.
Here comes Curtis Axel.
Hey, looks like the Hindenburg when he comes down like that. They're not sure he's legal.
There we go.
Me and Ron had that problem a lot too.
Doesn't matter. The Dudleys win.
Are your winners, the Dudleys.
day. You're right, Michael.
And Flo Rida celebrating.
I like it. Flo Rida and the Dudley Boys.
Apple Bottle Tea. That's my favorite song. Number one on my iPad.
Whoa.
You listen to that when you're doing old school leg day.
That's right.
Yeah.
Hashtag no Byron Saxton.
What?
That's not a good feeling. Flo Rida having fun with the Dudleys.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome AJ Styles. AJ, last night you made headlines when you made your WWE debut in the Royal Rumble match. Now, tonight you get to make your Raw debut in a huge match against Chris Jericho. But for those who don't know, who exactly is AJ Styles?
Well, you know, I didn't just make headlines last night. I turned the WWE universe upside down. As far as who I am,
wow.
AJ Styles, I know exactly who you are. I've been waiting a long time to have you here in the WWE. The biggest, hottest free agent in the world today, finally where you belong, in the big time. You've done a lot of stuff around the world. A lot of championships everywhere you've been, but you've never been here. But tonight, you get your chance to make a huge impression against Chris Jericho, the six-time world champion. Tonight on Raw, for the first time ever, AJ versus Y2J. Here's your shot. Welcome to the big leagues, kid.
Styles and Jericho live next.
WWE 2K16 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Dream of owning your first home.
You ready and back. Like, that's gotta be a new world record. That's gotta be longer than 62 minutes and 12 seconds from
the
studio. And he was number one.
Coach gets all the stars. You know, we started, Coach, didn't we? Michael, why didn't you ever ask us?
Time IWGP champion. And of course,
is in Japan. And
very similar background to Chris Jericho. I remember years ago when I saw Chris Jericho wrestling for Shinryu. You knew he's going to be a superstar. He was done the very same way about AJ Styles. He's now here. We'll see if he continues to take the same path.
AJ Styles entered the Royal Rumble match in his WWE debut last night at number 3. He lasted...